Good morning. It is day two of Israel, and I have some bad news. I don't know what happened, but all the film got destroyed from day one, and it's pretty sad, but we're going to look forward to a nice day two and try to get some nice quality film out there. We're about to go to breakfast, so yeah, let's hit it. Bam. All right, so in case you didn't know, we're in Israel. We're traveling. And here is Zach, Jonah, and we're gonna hit up
locked out of
the Tel Gezer and Adam. Sorry, and I'm still sorry about losing all the film. So,
what you lost?
I lost all the film yesterday.
Yeah. He accidentally deleted it.
You idiot. That
could be the only explanation.
That's well, a shame. Yeah.
No, we.
All right. So, just gonna start it off by welcoming y'all to the channel. And technically, this is day one. Sorry. Traveling wasn't even that fun, so now we're down here. And hey, Noah!
Oh yeah!
I got here today.
Woo.
What's up,
okay.
Boss?
Yes, he's gonna be in charge of that.
So that was Noah and Brandon. And yeah, I'll introduce everyone to everyone. So we'll have the whole visit thing, but traveling was fun, long flight. It went fine, like it should. This is Ben. Prankster.
Hey, Brad.
All right,
I'm a prank.
Peace out.
What is
this is Ross.
What is he doing?
Ross is a rapper. On. Ross is a sound.
And we're about to leave. That's the game plan.
Hola.
So what are pigeons?
Pigeons are drones sent by the government. They're not real. You see.
Explain it.
Have you ever seen a baby pigeon? Absolutely not.
Nope.
No one has ever seen a baby pigeon. So, evidence number one.
And they recharge. And they recharge on the power lines.
I woke up this morning at 5 a.m. and I looked out the window to a beautiful scene of 40 pigeons sitting on a power line. You know what they were doing? They weren't sitting. They were charging.
Confirmed.
They can't fly if they're not charged. It's just like this GoPro. It won't work.
So Gabe, what's shout out to the salad place. Oh, pretty tower. This is where we were yesterday. But I didn't get it.
I really don't think there's a speed limit there.
Israel really.
It's drive fast and eat ass.
God damn it.
Just drive faster than the missiles, you'll be fine.
Oh yeah, right. Beautiful place.
You can't say that.
Jump up a Volkswagen.
Gabe, beautiful water. Ocean gang.
Gang.
And a chicken.
Gang, gang, gang.
Back here up in the hill for today.
Really?
Yuppers.
Yuzzer. Your
beautiful view.
This pod is cash.
Hey, Zach.
They have extra, like, slapping sticks
while they're uncircumcised.
Isn't that such a nice
feeling? I used to play running back.
What?
No, he was chasing him.
You almost just fell?
The OG spot for the gangsters. And so, yeah, it's really hard to get drone shots because we're always, like, doing stuff. So, yeah.
Constantly moving.
Yeah, we're constantly moving, so it's hard to, like, set up and stuff. But maybe if we'll come back something, I'll get a nice drone shot. Hey, Ross.
Hey.
We're off the bus now.
Kill me.
And now we got lunchtime. Man. We got lunch.
We out here.
We out here. Bus
we really out here.
So yeah, that's the plenty of
yeah, mom found the poop sock, so I'm moving out.
The baby bird, they look nothing like pigeons.
We eating good. I'm a walk man.
Yes, sir.
Just gotta do something.
Piece of work. This way. That was a good meal. Now we're heading to American Eagle Outfitters. Yeah, they were in the right store. Here they are. I'm bored.
I am also bored, brother.
We've been in the mall for 6 hours.
Wait, we've been in the mall.
We're very bored.
An hour and a half.
We only have 23 minutes.
Running well. Food is scarce.
I think I might have to resort to drink my own piss.
I might have to resort to eating Brad.
Yeah. It will be a fight.
It will be a fight to the death. It'll be a race.
Even though we're at a mall.
All right, let's go.
Okay, see ya. So we met some nice Coleman people.
Here, you want to? Let's be like everyone else and take videos of them.
Yeah, that's
and Now we're in tiny chairs because
hell yeah,
we're big people.
Stay strapped.
And we also have
these are normal sized chairs. We're huge.
Oh right. Yeah.
We were also
stay right here and just go on the trip virtually.
Oh, that'd be cool. That'd be kind of sick.
We could stay home.
We don't even need to go to Israel anymore. We just got VR, but just check out this sick view. Yeah, this it's is, hard
gonna,
to see.
I gotta
see.
Take pictures.
Hard to see on camera. I honestly wish I had the drone right now.
You could just get better pictures.
There's a fire over there.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Okay, guys, 50 Gucci!
Okay, I think it's time to go.
Guys, back on the train. Me and Galloway would not be here tonight.
You're right.
Just a fact.
I would take Galloway.
Oh,
is it?
Right in front of you.
Yeah,
he's just shot.
Yeah. Hey Noah.
Hey sexy.
How you doing?
I'm doing great.
Me too.
Half a boat.
Yeah, we're just hiking. Going to the cave.
Half a boat.
He literally
had his vlog thing in his
hand. I know, but he's not holding it like this. Well, unfortunately, I'm climbing into a cave. I'm just gonna leave it filming.
I know, that's why I say dance.
Stop saying
it. Can I give a go?
It's the worst one. Yeah. Right. It's not.
Wait, so we started digging. There's a nice bucket.
Oh, we got a bone!
Bone!
We got a bone.
Hey, is that the fun?
Bone. Okay, so this has definitely turned into child labor. But the view is nice.
Yeah, the view is really cool.
Yeah, but
Mark,
now we're doing
someone,
jobs
wait,
for them.
Zach.
There's this guy, such a meanie.
Hey, zoom in on his face.
Okay. We can remember and make fun of him.
We're here now.
Walking to Tall Gezer.
Beautiful view. It's hard to see, I think, but like
with that.
It's just how shit goes. Clear. That's why I bought this thing called a drone.
You don't get to use it though.
You know, it's hard to get a free All right, quick update. The GoPro died, and we went to Tel Gezer, and we went to a really cool dig at the place, and we're back here at the hotel, just had dinner, and I'm sorry about like things off. I'm still new to this thing, so bear with me as we go along this, but I'll do better with it, and here's the city now, and I'm still sorry about day one and stuff. So, to make up for it, I think I have a pretty cool drone shot for you all. So here we go.
So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should. I cannot give you everything, you know I wish I could. I'm so high at the moment, I'm so caught up in this. Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke, but we still got love to give. While we're young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke, high school kid. Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder,
feel the thunder.
Lightning and the thunder.
Thunder,
feel the thunder.
Lightning and the thunder.
I'm pretty sure I'm alright. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleed. Oh, young, dumb, young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb and broke. Young, dumb, broke, high school kid. Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder.
Alright, so, to finish off the video, the drone had a bit of a crash-ish landing, but everything's fine, the drone's working, it went fine. Now we're just, getting ready for bed. Day two is a wrap. Gonna put this out, hopefully it's good and I don't delete everything. And yeah, that was my day, and tomorrow we're heading off to the desert, so I'll get better footage of that, and yeah, we're packing.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
Oh yeah, give a thumbs up down below, and share, and yeah, welcome to the show.